is released. Depart safely from the station.
Flight assist off.
Unregistered ship. This is it, guys. The first test. Holy shit, this thing is squirrely. Damn it, my left thumb is kind of sliding. I think it's got some sweat on it. I'm gonna need to wipe it. I can't read, guys. I would pull my thumbs up to my mic so you could hear the micro adjustments, but okay. Let's dry my hands off. Hope he gets his shields back in time for these cops not to be able to see me.
Target cargo dropped.
What are you doing? What's he doing?
Shift charge detected.
You're the one left without shields, bro. That's all you. Had nothing to do with charging. Me.
Four, 3, 2, 1.
Evening, Numenor. Oh yeah, fuck, I forgot why I pulled him. I was so interested in disabling him.
Target
Oh, fuck you and that bounty shit. I'm hoping the damage from him dropping out of Super Cruise doesn't zero his thrusters. Where'd he go? Did he log? Do you guys think he logged? DC maybe? Possible. Where'd Bizzle go? Did that motherfucker? He just logged out. That poor guy just got anally butt raped. And,
frameshift drive charging.
The guy I showed up to fuck with logged out. I don't know if we're gonna go to bed early or if we're gonna stay up and play Bless, because Bless looks really good. And I like it so far. It's relaxing, it's not as taxing as a lot of other things. Mamba Mamba. No, fuck me. I hate logins. Test right here, because I don't know how engineered he is. They're mostly harmless, probably none.
Flight assist off. Power plant capacity exceeded. Bounty incurred.
That bounty came awful late. Did he just turned his crimes on when I started attacking him? What's the rebuy on a Mamba? Isn't it like 10 or 11 million? Isn't it more expensive?
Hull integrity compromised.
I think he's got some module reinforcement. Two efficient APAs are what most people run on it. But you know me, I'm not a fan of meta builds. I like making other shit work. Let's see what this guy thinks of his vet. What the fuck is that? Is that the stock paint job? I don't think it is. That's a body kit. No, no, that's the purple. Okay, that's palladium. Not bad. This thing is squirrely to interdict with. Damn, it's touchy. Power plant capacity exceeded. Flight assist off. Twice in a row. Is Elite that unstable? Anybody got any ideas what happened there? It's twice in a row. It's starting to look like a clone. No, I don't have it. Oh, so let me, nonchalantly. Oop, there's one. I have absolutely no plausible reason for interdicting this guy whatsoever. There's absolutely nothing I could roleplay to give me a reason to pull this guy. He's clean. He's an ally. His ship is named, so he submitted. Trying. I think I can't role play him to death right now. I mean, I guess I could follow him to where he's going. And wow, That was a slight bit lag. Oh shit, he's flying my ship. Center spikes.
Flight assist on.
Oh, he's got gears. Wow, he's got fucking chaff on a vet. Why do you have a carload of groceries? I thought you were going to get eggs. Truckload? Fuck me. Like a ram attempt. Alright, guys. I'm gonna give him the benefit of the doubt. One more time. Then I'm gonna go get a frag chieftain. Look at my hull, guys. It was phasing pretty good. With my whopping 543 armor. Slowing down. I'm gonna get it. Oh, he sees me. Got you, motherfucker. Clogged this fucking time. Yeah, guys, this looks like a clogger. he clogs out of the interdiction. You can't even win. Yeah, definitely a clog.
Frameshift drive charging.
Excuse me.
3, 2, 1.
And yeah, veggies. Not compensating. Oh, that's a beautiful fucking name. I love that. Can I find a reason to pull him? Just zeroed out. My controller stopped working. like literally just controller shut off, and it's plugged in right now. I'd really appreciate it if you'd stop silent running. I don't want to kill you. I can't target you, bud. Shields just to fucking fuck with me? Did you really drop your shields just to fuck with me? To try to counter my build? If you did, that is clever, buddy. That is really clever. Fighting for his life, ain't he? He has no idea I won't kill him. This is working out great.
Target cargo dropped.
I'm having to fire these practically fixed guys. No!
No!
He just melted himself.
I saw 6-5. I was like, no, he's cooking himself.
Yeah, he cooked himself to death. Oh. I'm gonna have to clip that, guys, for my own defense, but fuck.